New at 5, a West Virginia man under arrest tonight accused of spying on a young girl inside a dressing room in the Frederick J.C. Penney. Daniel Walter Jr. was arrested after a witness wrote down his license plate and gave it to police. Investigators say that girl was changing when she saw a cell phone coming from underneath the side of the dressing room. She told her mother, and that's when Walter took off.